Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. So, I did actually pick up the fertilizer and the spreader, and I'm actually heading over to that field that was going to give me 10 grand to fertilize the field. Like, I will do that, love, don't you worry. I'll fertilize your field. Oh my god, it's a huge one. Oh my god, it's a huge one. Now I can see why you wanted me to do it and not you. You lazy sod! Right. Let's do this methodically. Go over here. Mate, I'll be honest, I don't envy you for being there. Right. Yep. And turn the spreader on. Oh, this isn't it. Oh, this isn't it. It's the one down from it. I was like, hang on, why is it not flashing? Oh, dear. Right, so this is the one. That should be enough, I hope. We'll find out when we start. Right. So, like, you know, just peace and quiet all the way up here, being a little drone in the air. It's great, isn't it? Oh. And no, the reason I enjoy this game, really, is because my granddad used to work on a farm. So, seeing tractors go by and then moving the cows about. It's a shame, actually, you can't, like, you could probably do that on multiplayer, not so much on single player, because you'd need a lot of people. Move cows, and they like literally like to go where they want to go. They don't care where you want to go. They want to go where they want to go. They do not care. And you know what? I could probably do this quicker if I was paying attention to where that line is. Yeah. Oh well. No bother. It's not like it's using that much fertilizer. And it's only mine that needs doing. And we've got till the end of the day. So. Not like we've really got too much to worry about. Well. Tell you what, it's a shame that they didn't bring back was you actually going over to the fields and be given the stuff. I do like the fact that you can use your own. But the fact that like you lose money for borrowing theirs is daft, really. Any fertilizer missions were sorted. But one of the biggest fertilizers on the game, I would say, as far as the actual spread of it. Because, of course, I have played the other ones, and I haven't seen a single one with a spray that far. And this has been on all of them since 15. Don't know if it was on 13. Never played 13 or 14. Didn't, well, to be honest, I didn't even know there was a 14 term. 42 meters from side to side. Like, that's huge. I could see putting the 28-day thing on for the entire month, like, especially if, like, you've got multiple people on with multiple sets of tractors and, you know what I mean? Like, I can easily see that that would be, but the thing that guts me is if you actually turn it off, the seasonal growth, that you find that it still grows the same amount of time. It doesn't go back to the original, like, couple of days and it's grown. Farming simulator, it's like 6 months to a year, you're still waiting. It's ridiculous. And there's also a train in this one as well. That track isn't just for show. Like, in number 15, the train was there, but you could never actually use the thing. You could only just drop off to it. 17, they made it so it was a working train. And from then on, really, it's been in the game. You can actually drive that train. It's just a shame, really, that you can't... You can't drive it round this map, it's literally from one end to the other. Right, almost done. One more pass should. He says. Oh, there you go. Contract to the field is now done. Let's turn that off. I'm going to head over to my field and fertilize mine now. And this is another reason why I use this one over the others, because it literally does do the whole field in one go. No mucking about. Whole field done. So I think we can call that good for September, August even. I'm going to go to sleep and we'll get up in September, which I think is quite interesting. No. And then we'll do a little bit of groundwork and stuff, but don't worry too much. Sleep. No, we're not getting up at 8, we'll get up at 5 o'clock in the morning. Donk. Oh no, it's gonna rain. Oh. Your wake up is not even light out. Unbelievable. But yeah, we are now in September. Lovely. Right, drop that. Don't worry, guys. I can't see anything either. There we go. Oh, what did you just do? Tell you what you just did. You just chucked that on the floor and now you've got to try and pick it back up again. That was really, really stupid. Oh, thank God, that was it. That actually wasn't as hard as it normally is. Normally I've run over it though, to be honest, so. Right, what are we doing here? Is this the, yeah, this is wheat. Cool. Yeah. Right, so to ensure that we are actually going to end up with some type of income during the winter months, I didn't want to do that. So here we are over at the shop, and we want to go over to here. We want to go to construction. And now we get a whole new menu. And what I want to do is first remove that thing, because my god, it is ugly. Then come over to animals. I'm going to place my chickens here, I think. Whoop, that might have been a bit far. It's probably not the best thing that I can't see properly what I'm doing, but I can always pick it up and move it again after. Six gro- oh, never mind. Kinda wanna just move it back just a touch. Oh. Like, it's in a real proper dodgy place, that is. But thanks to the light. Sorted. And oh no, go back into that. While I'm here, I'm just gonna put a couple of lights on it because I can't see it. Hey. So yeah, we can actually put lights. Let's just go single floodlight, quadruple. I was gonna say, let's not go anything too fancy because these are chickens. Oh, never mind then. Can't do that. It won't let me. So we'll just go floodlight. Yeah, that should be all right there. That shouldn't block that too much. Go on there. Go. With one. About there. Like, I don't really want to have it too close to this tree because this is a nice tree. Yeah, I can always remove them again afterwards. So awesome. Right. Now we need to fill that, but we need the grain from there. So we'll sort that in a minute, but to get the eggs will come in here on pallets, and then we need to put them on trailer. So first, let's get ourselves at least one rooster. I'm pressing A, and it clearly says press X. And now let's go with 19 chickens. So that gives us a nice even 20. Awesome. And now let's get my, where's the flat bit? There's the low loader. So we need that one. Yep. And then what else do I need? I need a forklift truck. Lovely! Look at that, that's amazing! Right, now we just have to go fetch it. But I think I'm going to leave it there for this episode, guys. I do hope you've enjoyed. If you have, hit that like button. If you've really enjoyed, then don't forget to subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell to see the next episode when I upload. Right, that's all the time I have for today. Oh yeah, it's there. It's alright, I'm missing a tractor. Anyway, my name's been Joker, and I will see you in a mini money mo.